if f bar is equal to 4xzi minus y square j plus yzk cap. Okay, then you have to evaluate the line in the surface integral f bar dot n bar ds, where S is the surface, f is the surface of the cube bounded by, just a second,
Nilima, koncham Nilima melliga,
bounded by x is equal to 0, x is equal to a, y is equal to 0, y is equal to a, z is equal to 0, z is equal to a. Or the same thing, I can write something like this also. Can I write?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is your question. Now, even if I have not mentioned this particular thing, if in this form, what does this thing represent actually tell me? Though I have already written the statement that surface is the cube bounded by this x0, y0, z0, xa, ya, za. Okay, it's the cube you are going to get. And f bar is given to you, surface is also given to you in the form of a cube. Now you have to find your surface integral f bar dot n bar. So for this one, how many surfaces you are going to have, tell me, for a cube? Okay, let me draw first.
Six
are, yes. So first let me draw the cube. Now, along this, you have your x axis, y axis, z axis also I will draw. So, along this line to this line, so that I am taking it as x, this I am extending and I mention this as y, this I will mention it as z. Okay, does it look like a cube? Now let me name them also. So this is O, A, B, Q, S, C, R, P. Randomly I have taken some. It's your wish, whichever letters you like, you can name them. So here you consider the volume of this cube, which is P, Q, A, S, C, R, B, O, okay, which is bounded by this one, x bounded by this thing, y and z less than or equal to a. And now you have given your f bar. So what is f bar? Just tell me, instead of scrolling up and down, you tell me what is my f bar. It is, you written it,
4xz I cap.
4xz I cap minus
y square j cap.
Okay.
Plus yz k cap.
Okay. Now you have to consider your surface integral. So I can mention the double integral sign also. There is nothing wrong in it. Bar dot ds. Okay. So for each face of the cube, I need to calculate. I need to calculate the surface integral for each face of the cube. Understood, all of you? So how many faces I'm going to get? Six faces I'm going to get. Okay, so I'll consider for the first region, for R1, which I'll take the as PQAS. So PQAS I'm considering. Okay, so this one, so it's each face is nothing but a square you are going to get, is it or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this part I am taking, P, Q, A, S. Now for this one, what is your x value? Tell me. Here, what is your x value? It will be
a.
A. Okay. And what about ds? Ds will be dy dz. I will take, because x I have taken as a constant, so ds will be dy dz. I will take. Now I need to find the unit outward drawn normal also. N bar also I need to calculate. Now, so what will be n bar here? What is the unit outward normal drawn? It is this thing. Is it or not? And this part does not include inside the surface. So this will be I. Understood, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So this is your n bar. This is your unit normal vector. And what is the, now since you are integrating, you have taken ds as dy dz. So you need to write the limits of z and y also. So y is also between 0 and a. Z is also between 0 and a. Okay. So just what we need to calculate. So first we will calculate this thing. F bar dot n bar. F bar dot n bar, which is, what is your f bar? This 4xz, okay, let me write f bar dot n bar. N bar is I cap. So only with I dot I you will get the answer. And what is that? It is 4xz you are getting. Will it be or not? 4xz. And that value will be, that value will be equal to 4az, since x is equal to a. I'm writing the whole solution. I'm writing this surface integral in double integral in terms of y and z. So I need to write my x value. Therefore, it should be free from x overall. Okay. So therefore, now my integral on this region R1, which is f bar dot n bar ds, will be equal to limits 0 to a. Limits 0 to a. What is the function here? 4az. So first dz and then dy. So this is z is equal to, anyhow the limits are constant, in any order you can integrate. So integrate and tell me the answer for this one. If I integrate, okay, 4a constant, when I integrate z, I'll get z square by 2. Lower limit is 0, so I'll get a square by 2. Okay, then I integrate with respect to y, so I will get only y. Lower limit 0, upper limit a. So I get a. So overall this answer is 2a to the power 4. Will it be or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Now let us go to the second phase for R2. Let this be the opposite of this, the phase we have considered above. Okay, so what is the opposite of this phase? It is O C R B. Okay, O, this phase, blue color, this square part. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so here what is your x value? Tell me. Can anyone? This phase is on which plane?
Why is it plane?
And what is x then?
X0.
X is 0. And what is the unit normal vector for this phase? It will be this line, this x axis. But since it is inside the surface, so minus I you will get. Understood, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
So I will mention this as OCRB, x is 0, and ds is again dy dz, but n bar is minus I bar. So again f bar dot n bar will be minus f bar dot I bar. Okay, minus I have taken. So just now I got this answer as 4xz, but with a minus sign I will get minus 4xz. But this value will be equal to what?
0.
0. Why?
0.
Because x value is 0. So therefore the integral value on R2 region, f bar dot n bar ds, without even calculating, the result will be 0. Understood?
Next one.
Now next one, next phase, let us take. Okay. This phase I will consider R, B, Q, P. This phase, this square, the front part. Okay, so for front part, for this one, what is z value here? Tell me.
A.
Z is A. Okay, so since you have taken considered z value A, your ds will be equal to dx dy. Okay, and what is n bar here? Tell me. N bar will be this one. So that will be, tell me.
K cap.
K cap plus k cap you will get. Limits x and y both lies between 0 and a. So here itself, we'll talk about the backward, the opposite of this face. The opposite of that face will be O, A, S, C. Will it be or not?
Yes, ma'am.
So here what will be your z value? What will be your z value? It will be 0. Ds is again dx dy. So for two regions I am writing. And n cap will be equal to what? Minus k cap, because this includes 90 inside the surface. So minus k cap you will get. So two integrals I will write here. So first I have considered R3 as R B Q P, where z was equal to A, ds is dx dy, and your n bar is k cap. So calculate it, and of course x y both lies between 0 and A. So your f bar dot n bar, which is f bar dot k bar. What take the calculate the dot product and tell me what
yz
yz you got. Okay, yz, but this value will be equal to ay, because since z is equal to a, so this we need to integrate. So therefore on R3, f bar dot n bar ds will be equal to double integral. Okay, which limits we are taking? X and y we are taking. So x is 0 to a, y is 0 to a. The function is ay, so a I will write out, y dy dx. Okay, solve it and tell me the answer here. First y square by 2 you will get. So a into y square by 2, and again a you will get when you differentiate with respect to x. So that is a to the power 4 by 2 you will get. Antena? So that was about R3. Opposite of this face, we have just already written those values. R4. Please let me know what was that face. O. I think A.
A-S-C-A-S.
Okay, this face. And here Z is equal to 0.
Zero.
Yes, dx dy. N cap, n bar is minus k cap. And again, xy will be between 0 and a. So let us calculate here. What you got, your f bar dot n bar value, which is f bar dot k cap, which is minus yz you will get. Na? The same with the minus sign. But this value will be equal to 0 since z is equal to 0. Therefore, the double integral over the region R4, over the region R4, f bar dot n bar ds will be again equal to 0. Now, the side faces are over, front and back over, top and bottom is left out. Na? So, R5. Okay, let us go to the... So, top one. What is the top one here? Is this one R C, or maybe RPSC, this one, is it? Will it be? So here what is my value? Y value here again I mentioned both top and bottom at the same time. So this is okay, whatever you understood. So first one, the topmost part is R P S C. Here, what is your y value? Tell me.
A.
A. Since y you are considering, your ds will be equal to dx dz. Will it be? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
And what is the outward unit normal vector?
J cap.
So n bar will be equal to j cap. Similarly, if you consider the bottom part, what is the bottom face here? Bottom of this cube is O B Q A. Na?
Yes, ma'am.
So O B Q A. Here unit normal vector will be minus j, and y will be. Y will be zero. So let us write those things now. So this is R5. R5 was R P S C, where y was zero. So your ds you will consider dx dz, or either way where you can write n bar is j cap, and limits of x z between zero and a you will calculate. So just calculate f bar dot n bar, f bar dot n bar, which is f bar dot j cap. Calculate and tell me, take the dot product with f bar of this j. What is the answer we will get?
Minus y square minus a square.
Minus y square, since y value is a, so minus a square equal. So double integral over the region R5. F bar dot n bar ds is now the double integral minus a square, I will write upside, limits of x and z. So x is 0 to a, while z is also 0 to a, dx dz. So if you integrate with respect to x and z, you will get a into a. So again, a to the power 4 you will get, which will be a to the power minus a to the power 4. Will it be?
Yes, ma'am.
What name on R6? What is R6? It starts from O, na? O?
O, B, A.
O, B?
Q, A.
Q, A. O, B, Q, A. Here y was 0. So ds is dx, dz again. And your n bar is minus j cap. So your n bar, I mean f bar dot n bar will be minus f bar dot j cap, which is equal to minus minus plus y square, and you will get a square only. Will it be or not? Not a square. What you will get?
Zero,
because y is equal to zero. Therefore, the double integral over the region R6, f bar dot n bar ds will be equal to zero. Okay, now add all the values, you will get the answer. So finally, the surface integral f bar dot n bar ds is addition of all this. So what was the first answer, tell me?
2a power
4. 2a to the power 4. Next one, 0 I think. Then?
A power 4
by 2. A power 4 by 2.
Okay, then next one was 0. Then? Just now we got
minus a power 4
and then 0. So add them and tell me the result.
A power 4 by 2 by 2.
3a to the power 4 by 2. This is the answer. Understood all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now let us solve another problem. Note it down. You have to evaluate the surface integral f bar dot n bar ds, where f bar is defined as zi plus xj, this is zi plus xj minus 3y square zk, and s is the surface x square plus y square is equal to 16, included in the first octant between z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 5. So, will you try to solve it? Observe the problem. Here also the surface is mentioned as x square plus y square is equal to 16, which is included in the first option between z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 5. They have not mentioned anything about if you look at the first question, if you look at the first question, there also something same cylinder was given, na? Is it or not? But there were mentioned few other points also. So for all of that, you had so many subsurfaces. The surface, the total surface was divided into so many subsurfaces according to the boundedness given. But here, the surface is as it is mentioned, is just the curved surface. If you remember it, turn your pages. If we consider z axis, this as y axis, this as x axis. So, last class, first class was also almost the same problem. But there we have considered so many surfaces because the region was given something like this. But here what they want, here they want just the surface is just the curved part, only the front part. Curved part only they are mentioning. Understood all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this curved surface only we have to consider. So here the surface is the curved surface, and if I name them, it is, suppose this is A, B, C, D, E. So what is the curved surface? Tell me. A, B, C, E, A. So A, B, C, E, A. This is the curved surface for which we need to calculate that surface integral for a given vector. Now vector is given, you need your F bar. Is it or not? I mean F bar is given, you need your unit normal vector N bar. So for N bar, how you will calculate it? How you will calculate N bar, tell me. Please answer.
Del phi by mod of del.
Yeah, del phi by mod of del phi. So first you consider phi, which is equal to x square plus y square minus 16. So the normal to the surface S is grade phi, and unit normal vector will be equal to grade phi by mod of grade phi. So calculate this and tell me the answer. Del phi means what? 2xi plus 2yj, and k is not there, that's it. Divided by root over of 4x square plus 4y square. So if you simplify it, you will get in the denominator you can take common 4, and out of that root you will get 2, numerator both 2 will be cancelled. X square plus y square is how much? It is 16. So you will get xi plus yj by 4 you will get. Correct? This is your N bar. It's the same question what we have done in the first problem, but only for this single surface we are calculating the surface integral here. Now let us take the projection. Okay, let R, because we need that, let R be the projection of S on a YZ plane we will take. It's your wish, whichever plane you want you can. Okay, then R is the, let us see if you take the projection on YZ plane. So this is YZ, the projection if you take, what you are going to get? This rectangle you will get, na? Will it be or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this part you will get. Okay, the rectangle. And here your Z is equal to how much? 5, whereas here Z is equal to 0. Okay, so what we got on projection, the rectangle, which is OBCD. Okay, then R is the rectangle OBCD. So the surface integral F bar dot N bar ds will be equal to the line integral over the region, I mean the double integral over the region R, F bar dot N bar, and ds we have taken as in y z plane, so that will be dy dz. Okay, so f bar dot n bar dy dz denominator mod n bar dot, which one you will write here?
I cap
you will write. Okay, so I cap. Okay, simplify this. You have your f bar, you have your n bar, we have calculated. So let us calculate those things first, then we will substitute. So f bar dot n bar, what is f bar? Someone please answer.
Z I cap plus x plus x j cap minus 3x squared.
Z I plus x j minus y square z k. Okay, that. What about n? So this is f bar. N bar we have got it as, I think, x I plus y j by 4. So 1 by 4 I will write outside. Okay. Now let us simplify it. So take the dot product for I dot I only you will get, na? So for I, 1 by 4 will be common. You will get x z plus x y you will get by 4. How na?
Yes, ma'am.
So that is your f bar dot n bar. Now, what is n bar dot I also you need to calculate. N bar is this one, dot I will be x by 4 you will get. Okay, na?
Yes,
yes.
Okay, now we have the surface C. Okay, which one we have taken? Y z we have taken, dy dz. So you should not have any x there, is it or not? The question need to be converted completely into x, I mean y and z variable. Now for the surface, what is the surface given? X square plus y square is equal to 16 given. In which plane we are considering this? In y z plane. Your x will be equal to 0. Okay, so this implies y will be equal to 4. Understood, all of you? Is it clear or not?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so that is. And in the first operand, y varies from 0 to 4 and z varies from 0 to 5. Understood? Therefore, the though I have not mentioned this statement, you write it in the first operand. Y varies from 0 to 4, z varies from 0 to 5. F bar dot n bar ds will be now equal to the region R. What is this value we have got? This thing, xz plus xy by 4 into dy dz divided by mod of this one, so that will be 4 by x. Will it be or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now let us substitute the values and simplify. So this will be, okay, x will be cancelled. Now you take x common from the numerator, denominator, it will be cancelled. Now let us write the limits. Since all limits are constant in any order, you can integrate. No problem. Y is 0 to 4, z is 0 to 5. You have y plus z, and here you have dz dy. So, okay, integrate and tell me the answer. This you can write something like this. How much?
90 more.
On solving, you got 90 as the answer. Okay. So that is the required the value of surface integral. Understood, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, try this problem. evaluate the surface integral f bar dot n bar ds, where f bar is defined as 18zi minus 12j plus 3yk, and s is the part of the surface of the plane 2x plus 3y plus 6z is equal to 12, located in the first octant. Solve it. Will you try?
Yes, ma'am.
Try it. Here, no need to draw anything. You are given some f bar, you are given some surface which is located in the first octant. So consider, use that surface to calculate the unit normal vector. Now you can take the projection on any plane. You take the projection on xy plane. So ds will be equal to dx dy, and accordingly you write the limits. So I'm waiting for the answer. First basic thing you can calculate, that is the unit normal vector. You can calculate, you consider your phi is equal to 2x plus 3y plus 6z minus 12. So unit normal vector, don't write in this way, in the shortcut. You explain everything and write it. So the unit normal vector will be then equal to del phi by mod of del phi, which will be equal to, okay, if I differentiate, what I'll get? I'll get 2i plus 3j plus 6k, I will get, divided by root over of 2 square plus 3 square plus 6 square. So how much I'll get? 2i plus 3j plus 6k, that is how much? 37. How much? 7. Okay, 7. Okay. So that is unit normal vector. Now consider the projection of S on xy plane. Let R be the projection of S on xy plane. Then your surface integral f bar dot n bar ds will be equal to double integral over the region R, f bar dot n bar, xy I have taken, so this is dx dy, divided by mod of n bar dot k bar. Okay, so calculate all those values, f bar dot n bar, tell me how much you got, f bar dot n bar. I'll write the result here. You take the dot product and tell me the answer, how much you got. Similarly, calculate n bar dot k bar also. Waiting for your answer. Just take the dot product, get the answer. What is f bar dot n bar?
18 by 7, 2z minus.
Come again.
18 by 7 into.
Will 2Z. It be, will it be 18 by 7? Check. It's I dot I, no? 18 into 2 is there. This is your n bar. This is your n bar. This is your f. If you take the dot product, huh? Okay, you have taken
36.
It. Yeah. So in that case, you can take the whole of 6 common. So what you get? Okay, tell me. Yeah, tell me.
7, 36. by 7, 36z minus 36 plus 18y.
Okay, from that what you can take common? 6 you can take common, na? So what is left out then? 6z minus 6 plus 3y. Ante na?
Yes, ma'am.
Ha, na? Now what is n dot k? N bar dot k bar? With k bar only you have to calculate. What is n? N is this thing. With k, k only 6 by 7 you will get. Okay, so this constant will be cancelled. 6 by 7. Okay. Now we need to find the limits and all this. What is the given surface? The given surface is 2x plus 3y plus 6z is equal to 2x. Okay, but this is the given surface. We have taken r of xy plane. Okay, the region in xy plane will be 2x plus 3y is equal to 2x. Understood? So from here, your y value will be equal to 12 minus 2x by 3. So you can write your y is equal to varies from y is equal to 0, you will get. Okay, y is equal to 0 to 6 you will get. Is it or not? Y 0, what does this give? X value also you will get. So x varies from 0 to 6 and y also varies from where to where, tell me. 0 to 12 minus 2x by 3. Understood all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so these are the limits. Now, okay, the surface integral. S f bar dot n bar ds is now over the integral r. What is the function you have got here? I think 6 by 7, 36, na? So 6z minus 6 plus 3y, I think we have got. Which plane? Dx, dy we have considered. Divided by 6 by 7. So this and this will be cancelled. Will it be? Please answer. Now we have to remove this z also. Okay, how you will remove this z? The function is given. Now, what is the function given? Tell me, what is the overall surface given? It is 2x plus 3y plus 6z is equal to 12 given. So from here, you can write your 6z value, which will be 12 minus 2x minus 3y. So therefore, the double integral, this will be 12 minus 2x minus 3y minus 6 plus 3y dx dy. Now you can write down the limits and simplify it. Since y is in terms of x, so first I'll write y limits. Y will be equal to 0 to 12 minus 2x by 3. X limits 0 to 6. And if you simplify this, what is left out? 3 by 3 by cancel. You will get minus 2x. Yeah, minus 2x plus 6 you will get, na? So you can take 2 common, you will get 3 minus x. This is correct? Dy dx. Now integrate and tell me the result. This part you do. All of you understood, every problem is different. Sometimes it is necessary to draw, sometimes it may not necessary to draw. The things. Okay, integrate and tell me the answer.
Done? Yes, I'm waiting for the answer. Am I audible or not?
Ma'am, is it 588?
No. See, this 2 okay as it is. 0 to 6 also as it is. You are integrating. How much?
24.
Yes, 24. When you integrate with respect to y, you will get only y, and upper limit will be 12 minus 2x by 3 dx. Now simplify this and integrate it. That's it. Again, from numerator, if I take a 2 common, so I can write this 4 outside, 4 by 3 will be out, integral 0 to 6. Okay. On simplification, what is the answer you got? Tell me. What is the expression you got here? It is
18 minus,
this is 6 minus x, na? So 18 you will get, okay, minus
9x plus x square.
This one you integrate, you will get 18x minus 9x square by 2 plus x cube by 3 you will get, and only upper limit you need to substitute. This is 18x minus 9x square by 2 plus x cube by 3, limits 0 to 6. On solving, you will get 24 as the answer. What about others? Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, 24 is the answer. Now, note down few more problems. As I told you, compare to line integral and volume integral. This surface integrals are quite lengthy and difficult also. So you should have enough practice to solve them. Okay, note down few more problems. Okay, evaluate the surface integral f bar dot n bar ds. Here f bar is y z I plus 2 y square j plus x z square k, and s is the surface of the cylinder x square plus y square is equal to 9 contained in the first octant between the planes z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 2. So this problem we have just done now with z is equal to 0, z is equal to 5, I think, or maybe a different cylinder was given there, a different vector. It's almost the same kind of problem. Okay. Write down the next one. Evaluate the surface integral m bar dot ds, where f bar is 12x square y I minus 3yz j plus 2z k, and s is the portion, s is the portion of the plane x plus y plus z is equal to 1 included in the first octant. Next question. Note down so that I can move this screen. Find the, okay, of course you need to find the surface integral. Find the surface integral. In the form of a statement they can mention, but you should know what you need to calculate. But instead of f bar, a different variable letter is used here, a bar. So solve this problem in terms of a bar itself instead of f bar. Okay,
shall I move the screen? You have written the first problem and second problem. Where A bar is defined as 2y plus xi minus j over the surface z is equal to x plus y square with z greater than 0 and x greater than minus 1. And the unit vector n has negative z component. Another problem, find the surface integral. Surface integral of r bar over the surface. Over the surface of the paraboloid z is equal to 1 minus x square minus y square, z greater than 0 with normal pointing upwards. Okay, note down all these four problems. By next class, you solve them. Include them in the assignment. Copied all four. So if you have any doubt, you can ask. Otherwise, I'll stop here. And in the next class, we'll discuss about the volume integrals. So with that, our half of the fifth unit will be done. Then you have the integral theorems based on this one. All this line integral, surface integral, volume integral, some theorems are there. So by this month, we'll complete the fifth unit also. No doubts?
No, ma'am.
Okay, then let me stop the recording.